out of his mind, but he's smart. He knows what's going on. He's, as we said, he's a good athlete. And like you say, Shannon better not get overconfident because Savage can capitalize on a mistake better than a lot of people around.
Well, Scott, the only reason I would suggest that, not that he has a history of that kind of thing, because he certainly doesn't, but the fact that all of it had to be in Savage's corner tonight. What a beautiful move by Shannon. Look how quick this guy is. And let me tell you, Savage no slowpoke himself. Angelo trying to keep him from using the chair and getting disqualified. Scott Shannon really catching Randy Savage by surprise. Savage came in expecting to go against a guy that he really hates in Austin Idol, particularly after what he did to his dad with that Las Vegas leg lock. He was prepared for a one-fall, 60-minute fight. Scott Shannon wasn't. And he takes it on at the last minute. And, brother, I'll tell you, has he acquitted himself well thus far? Savage with a handful of the hair has it pulled out of there. Not the hair, the hand. That is. Oh, he gets him again. Boom. Scott Shannon turned over. Throws him out on the concrete. Look out. And as Shannon gets up, Savage from the ropes, while Angelo disturbed the referee, drops down on him, double hands him, drives him into the concrete, and the Macho Man, wheeling away, nails him into the timer's table. Shannon still on the floor, and here comes Savage. Look out for him. Oh! Bounces the head of Shannon off the ring apron. Big, solid right hand, and Shannon in very serious trouble. The tough little Limey not cashing it in, which would be the easy way out. Look out. Here comes Angelo Poffo. Freeze telling Poffo, you get away. And Randy Savage plows a foot in there. Look out. Shannon bounced off our timer's table. Savage pulling out all the stops now. He's really trying to hurt him. Slams him into the ring apron, bounces him off the steps. Shannon deposited. Yeah, I saw that fist. Shannon down on the deck. Whoop, he got up but fell back down. 10 minutes down with 50 to go, and Savage catches him from behind once again. Suplexing him back. Now he bangs him down. Savage coming in, covers. Count of one. Picks him up. Won't pin him. He slammed him down. Wouldn't pin him. Had a shot easy on it. And look at Savage off the second rope. Poffo distracts him. Now he's on the top rope. Big elbow, and Randy Savage drops down hard on Scott Shannon. He's taking him advantage, taking him for granted right now. Shannon covered up. Count of one. No, he breaks it again at the count of two. Boy, oh boy. circumstances like that is what really makes you want to root for Shannon to come back and fix Savage's plow. He had to pin on him. Over the top, and he drops down, chokes him right off of it. Randy Savage jumps over the top rope. Come on, Randy. Good night. He may get you yet. Once again, Randy Savage, absolutely wild and unpredictable. Surprised by Scott Shannon. And look at Shannon fighting his way back. What a dead game son of a gun he is. Bam! Randy Savage slammed into the ring post. What an upset we've got in the making. Swinging wildly, staggering around. Scott Shannon right after him with an uppercut, with that forearm uppercut. Savage stops him, jabbing at the eyes. We're 14 minutes into it, and I don't believe that the Macho Man thought he was going to have anywhere in this kind of trouble. And caught off the rope, Scott Shannon. Loosens his feet, and Savage comes out. Scott jumped in there to nail him. Savage out of the way. He did a complete somersault as he was flipped off the rope. Oh, boy. Shannon shaken up. Randy Savage staggers to his feet first. Falls down over Shannon. Scott doesn't even realize that he could have had an opportunity for a possible pin. Savage, still groggy, now grabs the hair of Scott Shannon. Going for a pile driver, which is illegal. Look at Shannon, dumps him. But Shannon, when he did that somersault, flipped back off the rope, he lit right on his neck, hurt him. Here comes Angelo Poffo with that cane, and he pounds Shannon over the head while the referee is being held by Randy Savage. So Poffo, using the cane, put Shannon down. Savage slowly over.